So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 106. So here contain even number 6 at last. So this whole number is divisible by 2. So 10 divided by 2, we get 5, and 6 on dividing with 2, we get 3. So now we have 53, which is a prime number. So 53 is divided by 53 itself, and we get here 1. So 106 is equal to, from this side, it is 2 times 53. So 2 and 53 are the prime factors of 106. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.